Ashley Couch. I'm here today at the Louisiana Boardwalk, working with Glorioso Casting, casting for their new movie, Straw Dogs.
So what's going on today? What are you here for?
Just signing for the movie, see if I can get a part in.
Yeah? What part do you want?
I don't care. I could be the kicker on the football team. I'm scrawny, that's me.
The kicker, huh? Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go. And you, sir, what's your name?
Steve Wolf.
And Steve, what's going on with you today?
Oh, I'm here applying for a position.
Yeah, for the movie Straw Dogs?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, works out. What's your name?
Preston Day.
And Preston, what are you trying to apply for today?
Just any part.
All right, Andre, what's going on with you? What are you doing today?
Well, good question, Chris. I'm doing an open casting call here at the Boardwalk. We're signing people up for our new movie, Straw Dogs. We're really excited.
Cool. And what's the number of people we've had so far?
Over 600 between all the like four different stations that we have. We have this pile where we're taking their pictures, and that other pile is people who've already brought their pictures in. We have two sets of that. Ryan has a group as well that he's doing.
Sounds good.
Excuse me for a second. Hi, what's your name? Oh, Al, right?
Yes.
Hey, Andre.
Meredith Stark.
And Meredith, what's going on with you today? What are you here for?
Well, I really brought my brother because I heard the casting call was for football players, and he's a big buff football player. So I said, come on, you gotta go do this. But they told me to fill one out for myself and for my daughter as well.
Nice.
Ansley,
and tell me what's going on with you today. What are you doing?
Well, today I went swimming, and now that I just came here.
Yeah. Trying to get into a movie?
Yes.
So, and you're going to try for the cheerleading?
Yes.
Cheerleading spot? Awesome. Have you ever been in a movie before?
I've been an extra in a movie before.
What movie is that?
Class.
Yeah. Did you have a good time on that?
Yes.
All right. Leanne?
Hi.
So what's going on with you? What are you here doing today?
We're signing moms, dads, kids, you name it.
Even,
straw dogs.
Even babies, right?
Even babies.
How many babies have you all seen?
Several.
Really?
Several. All cute, though.
Yeah?
All babies are.
Oh, yeah.
And there's Kent. What's going on with you today? What have you been doing up to?
I've been acting like I've been snapping photos. Ryan's been really, really upset because I haven't turned the camera on yet. So I've gotten like three pictures.
And how many people have you seen today?
Something like 200, 300, 250 something.
Well, maybe those three will.
Maybe the three will work.
Yeah.
I mean, we have the contacts for the rest of them, so maybe they could like send in photos. No, I've been taking pictures. I feel like I'm doing a pretty good job. And I've been generally as people come in. No, I haven't taken any pictures.
Is this how it's supposed to be?
Is this Mary Roberts.
Your name?
Melvin Mullen.
Melvin, and your name?
Roger Blum.
All right, and guys, y'all came and applied to be the football player, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
I used to play football. Giants. New York Giants.
Really?
We're busy as a bee, signing up new extras and old extras for Straw Dogs. We're seeing lots and lots of new faces, and this is great.
Cool, and how's the process going today?
It's actually going really well. People are coming up, and they have all their information correct, and we're just moving them right on through.
Sounds good. And how much longer are we going to be here today?
About maybe an hour.
Let's check our time. 4:03.
Wow, I can't. Oh, it has gone by so.
I can feel a change in everything, and as the surface breaks, reflections fade. But in some ways, they remain the same.
And as my mind. Hello, Chris Tucker.
Hello.
What are you doing today?
Well, I'm here with came to help out Glorioso Casting here at the Louisiana Boardwalk, and I've been actually standing at the door telling people where to go. To come in to fill out their application to apply to
has there been any interesting characters today?
A lot of cheerleaders. People coming out to see cheerleaders,
Yes, nice. But overall, some pretty excited people.
Yeah, everybody's really excited. They come in, they're really excited. I actually walked around the boardwalk and was talking to people, and they were all excited to hear that something like this was here. So
nice.
And they came in and signed up, so we'll see how it works out for them.
Awesome. Thanks for your help.
All right, you're welcome. What's happening? A picture?
Picture.
Oh, no, I'm recording, yeah. Oh, no, you look great. What's your name?
Chica Washington.
And Chica, tell me what's going on with you today. What are you here for?
I have received a call about the boardwalk. Taking applications for being a movie. Shred Dogs. And my little movie and I came out here to fill out an application. We would like to be a part of it. Her name is Shalex Kennedy. There's no
time to wait. All right, Ryan Glorioso?
Yes, sir.
What's going on today? What you been working on here?
I'm just sweating it out. Sweating with the oldies. Yeah, I'm hitting bad.
Is it a little warm in here for you?
So bleeping hot. Yeah. I want to die.
So you've been taking pictures of the football players, is that right?
I have been taking pictures of football players, cheerleaders, referees. All
right.
Yeah, that's about it.
And we did have, NFL football player come in here, too.
Yeah, he was huge. He was also, 29 years old. And I don't know if he'll work for high school, but he was awesome. He was an NFL player.
Yeah. So do you think, what are numbers today? You think we had a good turnout?
So far, we still have 1 hour left.
1 hour, yeah.
I think we're pushing, 700 right now, which is good. Mm-hmm. I kind of want, 2,000, but...
Didn't quite make the 2,000 mark.
I have somebody coming now.
Got one more. All right.
What's your name?
Ainsley.
Any last words?
Well, I'm gonna speak again once the camera goes off. So my last words. But I will say deuces.